You know this guy.
Sleeping in their shoes.